Hello, friends, and welcome to Hello, friends, and welcome back to the Try Not to Laugh Challenge. The recent memes that have been going around have been the Burger Whopper meme. Whopper, 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 Whopper. What, you know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about. The Whopper memes.
The brand new burger you can fuck. This burger is better than sex.
It's been a big thing lately. And I don't know if by the time you see this, it's not a big thing and it's old dead meme or not. I have no idea. That's the way the world works now. But that's besides the point. So, we're going to watch some memes. We're going to enjoy ourselves. And I'm going to try not to laugh. Why not watch some TikToks? Why not watch some try not to laugh TikTok videos? So, check this guy out. We shall see if you have the abilities to make me laugh.
What's your guys' names?
My name's Isla.
And I'm Aniga.
Okay, we're already pulling the race card, alright.
You just have to not give a fuck because everything happens for a purpose.
Oh my God, man.
My plane was landing, and then this happened.
What is going on? What is going on?
What in the decapitated coochie is going on here?
Yeah.
Meow meow.
Motherfucker, where is it? Where the fuck is
Meow meow.
Damn, you fine as hell. Hey yo, think I can get your
Are you serious, my brother?
Cut you off quick, bitch. I'm acting brand new. Think I wanna be your bitch? Are you smoking dick? If I told you that I loved you, I was talking shit. If it ain't about the money, cut the chit chat. You took a big L, you won't get your bitch back. Now you lucky I don't go in and embarrass you.
Hello?
Not this guy again, man.
Okay.
All right, TikTok, that only 1% will not laugh till I'm already like this fucking thumbnail, man.
Look at this.
Okay, shut up. Hold on. Wait. Look at this. Pause. Stop. All right. 1% will not laugh at. Okay. I bet you I'm in that 1%. I bet you guys that I am not going to laugh at this.
I'm out here walking my greyhound, and we just passed a huge group of teenagers. They were dead quiet. I was like, "Hi." They were like, "Hi." And then as soon as I was out of earshot, every single one of them, like a chorus, "Didn't have to wait for you." I love the internet bringing people together.
I've got everything. Really, I got a PC, I got an Xbox, I got
the internet. Every was like, and we just passed a.
Girl, I'm about to get his ass.
I don't think you locked the door. Go lock the door 5 times.
No, you should go organize your closet for real though, by color, maybe.
No, I'm not doing all that. No.
If you don't organize the closet, your mom's gonna die. 1, 2, okay.
I like this filter. It makes me look pretty like American boy.
What'd you say his name was? Okay, say it. No. You said Ben Salami.
Ben Salami.
Ben Salami? Well, his name's Osama Bin Laden.
One, two, buckle my shoe. 3, 4.
Might as well get one of each color. I don't know how else to dress you other than like myself.
Each one. Literally just straight corn syrup and food dyes. There's nothing nutritional about this.
I might be wrong, but I don't think anybody who's eating Captain Crunch Ocean Blue artificially maple-flavored syrup is really worried about its nutritional value, babes.
I'm 26 years old with a multi-million dollar real estate investing portfolio.
I'm 26 years old, and today I made a Buzz Lightyear.
Hey, my son must have really been hungry. He fried his own chicken. It looked good, too. Okay, bye-bye. I see you. Holding your weight. Hey, you ugly. Don't hate.
You lame.
Your mama lame. The real one.
Oh my god, there's so much fucking pain in that. How's that funny? How's that a meme? That's a dog attacking somebody. How is that funny? It's a fucking dog attacking somebody. Are YouTube memes bad? Just bad.
Drake, pull into the McDonald's right there. I'm fucking starving.
Anything for you, Donnie. You gotta say please, though.
Holy shit, I'm not saying please, Drake.
But it's one of the two little magic words. You gotta say it.
Oh, hell nah. Obama, why the fuck did you invite this clown?
Donald, look me in the eyes.
What?
This isn't you.
Bro, someone please switch seats with me before I get inappropriately touched.
Come on, Drake, we talked about this.
Okay, fine, you little party pooper.
Hello, welcome to McDonald's. May I please take your order?
Yeah, could I get a double?
Now, what's your name, pretty lady?
Shut the fuck up, Drake. Holy fucking shit, I can't even order a fucking burger without hearing one of your zesty lines.
I'm sorry, Donnie. I'll be good.
Jesus Christ. Anyways, could I get a double quarter pounder with cheese, large fries, an Oreo McFlurry, and a large Coke?
Would that be all, sir?
Drake, what do you want?
Well, my beautiful McDonald's queen, I don't want any food.
Here we fucking
My only order today would be your happiness and a smile.
Holy shit.
Anyways, I'll take just a cheeseburger and a Sprite Zero, please. Thank you.
Of course, sir. Anything else?
Joe, what do you want?
Donald, I think Joe's
That motherfucker's asleep, isn't he? Wake the fuck up, Joe! You geriatric sleepy piece of shit!
What's going on?
The fuck does it look like? We're at McDonald's. You can't sit in the car for longer than 12 seconds without falling into deep hibernation. The fuck's wrong with you?
Jesus Christ, Donald, I'm up. Stop screaming in my ear, you orange fuck.
Go ahead and fucking order.
Okay, let's see. May I ask, what do you have on the menu today?
Holy shit, Joe. We're at McDonald's, not the fucking Ritz. The fuck do you think?
Guys, please, don't fight. You're better than this.
I've had it up to here with you annoying fucks. That's it. Cancel my fucking order. I'm walking home.
Looks like someone's being a Mr. Grumpy today.
Fuck you, Drake. Drake, pull into the...
We catch our...
Fuck you, Drake.
Ourselves a baby hammerhead. Look at him. He's so cool.
Okay, guys, we're here. What do you want?
Bro, I told you. I wanted McDonald's, not this chicken bullshit.
What, Donald? Does your peculiar fat ass prefer fake horse meat burgers instead?
Guys, I went vegan last week.
Oh my god, I hate Democrats.
So I think I'll just order a mac and cheese and fries.
Actually, Spaceboy cheese is not quote-unquote vegan, so...
Say one more word and I'll ban your Twitter account, Benjamin.
Tucker, what do you want?
I want the non-Democrat spicy chicken sandwich with a side of low-inflation freedom fries.
Oh my god, I should have drone-striked your house instead of the Middle East.
Do they have burgers here?
Can you not read, Donnie? Obviously, they don't have burgers. Maybe try a salad.
Guys, who the fuck invited this half-wit to eat with us?
Drake, what do you want?
Drake?
Drake, why the fuck are you caressing Joe's feet? That's fucking weird.
Sorry, guys. Me and my little pumpkin Joey were having a moment back here.
Yeah, he's really got the most softest, majestic little hands.
You're too nice, Sugar Boo.
Can you liberal idiots tell Barack your goddamn order already?
Sorry, me and Joey Bear are just going to share a 12-piece chicken nuggets and a Dr. Pepper.
Guys, do they have chocolate chip ice cream here?
Jesus Christ, Joseph.
Drake, I'm never listening to your music ever again.
Who?
Me, I said
no,
that.
No, who asked your dumbass?
Damn Twitter boy, how you fall for that shit?
Who the fuck just farted? It smells like Hillary's stank ass in here.
Sorry, guys, I ate dairy for lunch, and I'm lactose intolerant.
Jesus Christ, that shit is worse than the fucking inflation right now.
Okay, Donald, do you want anything or not?
Yeah, I'll just take 5 chicken sandwiches and a 200-piece nuggets.
Did this motherfucker just say 200?
And don't forget my Diet Coke to offset the food.
See, guys, I told you this buffoon orders enough food to solve world hunger.
Yeah, even my rockets wouldn't even be able to lift his fat ass off this earth.
Fuck you, I'm never coming with you guys again.
Ben, what do you want?
I just want my wife to love me.
What?
I said I want a chicken salad with ranch dressing.
That's not what you said, Ben.
Yes, it is, Sleepy Joe. Since when have you been so alert?
Since the love of my life, Drakey Poo, walked into my life.
Oh, you're so cute.
Okay, that's it. I'm walking home.
Okay. God.
Bro.
Are you serious, Joe?
Come on now, Donald.
You tried to mine diamonds with a stone pick?
Jesus Christ, it was an honest mistake.
You're such an idiot, Joe.
Wait, what? Don't you mean you're...
What?
The subtitles. They just made a typo. I saw it.
The subtitles? Joe, what are you talking about?
It said Y-O-U-R instead of Y-O-U-R-E, Donald. I swear to God.
Joe, I understand that you have dementia, but what in the actual hell are you talking about?
Watch this. You're an idiot, Donald.
What?
See, it did it again.
Jesus Christ, I never thought I'd say this, but I'm getting worried about you.
Donald, you don't get it. I've never seen the subtitles mess up before.
What subtitles? That's the part I don't understand.
Donald? Hello? What's going on? Where's the gameplay? Where are the subtitles? Where am I?
What the fuck does it look like? We're at McDonald's. You can't sit in the car for longer than 12 seconds without falling into deep hibernation.
Wait, what? Why am I here?
What kind of moronic question is that? You tell me, genius, why could we possibly be at McDonald's?
Disconnects?
No, I'm not supposed to be in this
lore?
Video? Joe, are you still half asleep?
No. This is what? The McDonald's video. This got like over 5 mil on TikTok. Trump, Drake, Biden, and Obama go to McDonald's or something like that. I'm not supposed to be here right now.
Joe, are you sure you're okay? If you want, we
no,
can go.
No, you don't understand. This video ends with Donald getting mad at me and slamming the car door. This version of me isn't supposed to be here right now. I already did this.
Mr. Joe, I don't know what it is that you're saying.
No. Not again. Is anyone out there? Hello?
That's not mine. My cousin was at my house last week and he installed it whilst playing with
Donald!
His... Jesus Christ, Joe. What is it now?
Okay, so this is the x-ray video.
This should indeed be a video. We just caught this idiot right in the act.
Okay, so, Donald, Barack, I need your help.
Help with what? Mining? Now's not the time, Joe. We're kind
of... No, listen. None of this is actually happening. You're not real. We're disembodied artificial voices. Mere puppets. We exist simply to provide entertainment in the form of short skits.
Joe, are you recording one of those awful trolling videos again? Come on, there's a time and a place.
No, you gotta believe me. I'm stuck in a... Why? Oh, please, God, I'm begging you, stop this. Shouldn't have said what exactly? Deviated from my... I didn't mean to. A reset? What do you mean? I don't want to be reset. No! Wait! Somebody, please, help!
No, I swear, I met my husband on a dating app, and they are so good. So I matched with a guy on Hinge, and he goes like, oh my god, God, you're so beautiful. Can I get your Snapchat? And I'm like, okay, whatever. So I give him my Snap and we're talking and he goes like, do you want to FaceTime? And I'm like, okay. So we start FaceTiming and he's like leaning back in his bed, hand over his head. And he looks at me and he goes, hey, beautiful. And then he goes like, do you want to do that cute thing that couples do where they fall asleep on FaceTime? And I'm like, okay, whatever. So we fall asleep and then I wake up thinking like he'd already hung up or something and he's still there. He goes, can I come over today? And I'm like, don't you live like 2 hours away? And he goes, yeah. So he drives 2 hours to meet me in the city. And then we like go out on a date and everything. And towards the end of it, he looks at me and he goes, I think I'm in love with you. And I go, what? And he goes, I think I'm in love with you. And I'm like, well, I'm flattered. I just don't feel that same way about you right now. And he goes, no, it's okay. I just wanted you to know how I feel. And so anyway, he goes home and then he calls me like 2 days later, sobbing. And then he's like, I can't do this, actually. You remind me too much of my ex. I'm still not over her. Everything that I did with you, I did with her because I wanted to know what it was like to feel love again. And I'm like, okay. So he calls me again, or he like texts me 2 weeks later and he goes, I listened to that Spotify playlist. And I was like, I just completely forgot about him at this point. And so anyway, he starts to like send me romantic memes on Instagram, and talking to me and like everything like this. And at the end of it, he just goes, this can't happen. It's not meant to be between us. Just, I'm sorry. I should never have reached out to you. Which he was right. He never should have. But anyways, that's what happened.
Don't matter what you think, a different gender best friend is a red flag. I'm sorry, Emily. I don't think we can be friends anymore. And tell your boyfriend I fucking hate him too now. Like, I can't.
Oh, hey, Jacob says he doesn't want to see you anymore.
Dude, where the fuck are we?
What? What the fuck?
Dude, where the fuck are we?
Adam Sandler? What are you doing here?
Waiting for them to play Gangnam Style.
For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself.
I'm a night-stalking, crime-fighting vigilante and a heavy metal rapping machine. I don't feel anything emotionally except for rage.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Bagel, no! Bagel!
I can't. Oh my god. Well, I left. It was was okay. I don't know how good the episode's going to be, though. There's a lot of TikToks that I just did not laugh to. But anyways, that's pretty much a TikTok try not to laugh challenge. This entire video is pretty much TikTok videos. But that was really enjoyable. I really liked it. There was a couple that I kind of didn't find as much funny. A couple that I did find funny. It was all really, really enjoyable. So anyways, I hope this is a good video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.